You're welcome. You could just use the word bevakasha.